I modify the dumb test sketch follow your requirement. Now the graph that I set is for understanding in the same concept. Now I try to find the trigger point first. If the trigger point is more than threshold, it will go to trick and go to the scan time period to find the peak. After that, more than the 3 milliseconds, the period will be go to the max time. That means it's not do nothing. And after 80 milliseconds, it will go to the retrigger period. In this period, if the value more than the retrigger limit, it will be same as the scan time again to find the peak point. Now I modify the code already here. It have a state 0 for check over the threshold, phase 1 for the scan time, phase 2 for the max time, and phase 3 state 3 for the retrigger. Okay, and after finish phase 3 by over the retrigger time, it will show the report to you. Okay, I will show the sample. Now I have the piezo connect to the A0. If I hit one time, I will capture the time and the state. Now state 0 is only the first time that I put that I hit the dump pad. The value is only the 187 and it go up, same as your picture. It will go up and it will find the peak point. The peak point is in the 2 millisecond in the state 1 is a scan time. The peak point is 665. Okay, I can try many times for you. This is a peak point in the 1 millisecond. And if I hit double, it will show separate 2 times. That means it's the second hit is over the retrig time. I need to test quicker. In this sample, you will see that okay, it will find the maximum. The peak period is in the 2 millisecond and it found on the retrigger phase period in the 106 millisecond. It found another one bigger value, more than our setting, the retrigger limit. It will go to the state 1 again to reset the time and start to count the time to find the peak period again. That means it have a 2 hit here. Okay. This is my test. Thank you very much.